myself. I've been training. Been around in the park with Montante for the last hour. I'm really solid on Figueiredo's rule one simple. I'm getting the hang of the composed rule. I understand it. And I practice it a fair bit. I think I'm just going to spend some time to let it soak in. So I'm already pretty fucking tired. Because I've been out here swinging a 5-pound sword for the last hour and a half, or 2 hours, something like that. I don't know. I lost track of time. But here's some freeplay that will get kind of bumbly and silly because I haven't done very many hours of practice with this. Yay! Something to remove myself from, whatever. I'm doing this. There's the habit of short edge cuts from above being done like this. I forget the name for it, it's a German name for it. But instead, I'm going to do a short edge cut from the right, from the right end from above. Instead of doing this, going like this. Because I keep finding that coming down like that, I just get tangled up. Coming down like that, I've actually got something I can work with. So, I'm gonna try some more of that. See what happens. I was already tired before I started doing this. Bye bye.